Hey scientific people, how are you today? So today I'm going to perform an experiment with again two bar magnets, and I'm going to find out the neutral points when both the magnets are placed parallel to each other, one over the another, and with their like poles facing towards one direction. Like this is north, they both are pointing in one direction, south and south pointing in the another direction. And you may choose to put the distance between the magnets as you want. So my compass is quite bigger in size, so I prefer a slightly larger distance between them. And if you want to measure this distance, approximately let me tell you. The distance between them is almost 8.5 centimeters, right? And I'll make sure that they both are parallel to one another like this, right? Okay, now let's start let's start making the magnetic field lines first. So here is the compass, and I'm going to start with the upper magnet, like as we did before, people. Here most of the job will be done by the compass itself, people. So here is one magnetic field line, and let's continue with the second magnetic field line as well for the first magnet itself. Like this. Now from here, we should keep one thing in our mind, that magnetic field lines, they start from north and they go into the south pole. So if you are drawing like this, the magnetic field lines are entering in. Okay, so most of the field lines for the upper magnet we have done it. Now let's mark it, people. Like this one. So now let's mark it, like they evolved from the North Pole, like this one. Right, people? In the same way, I'm going to perform this for the bottom magnet as well. Let's start. Now people, since we have mapped the magnetic field lines, now let's find the neutral points. So the neutral points in this pattern will be in between these two north pole. One will be somewhere over here, another will be between two south poles, one will be somewhere over here. So let's start. Wherever you see no deflection or this magnetic needle of the compass deflects, that point will be the point of neutral point within these two locations. Okay, so let's start moving this very carefully. Okay, so this is the neutral point, right? Because as you go down, then it will be influenced by the magnetic field of the lower magnet. So as you can see, this magnetic field deflects over here. This magnetic needle deflects at this point, which means this is the neutral point. And let me mark this. So exactly under this, this is one of my neutral points. And now if you start moving this from here, here between these two south poles of these two magnets, this is the neutral point, correct? So another neutral point exactly over here. So this is neutral point number two. This is neutral point number one. You can plot as many magnetic field lines as you want, but finally the neutral points will be between these two locations. So guys, hopefully you have understood the whole experiment. If you have any doubts, please do comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching the video.